through difficult times, but I would never change that because I know there'll be more difficult times ahead. Even a few years ago, I had an opportunity to leave, but I always knew how big this club was and I wanted to stay here for as long as possible. And I'm staying at this football club because I want to develop as a footballer and I feel as though this is the right place for me. I want to stay at Liverpool. There's nowhere else that I want to go. And just to put the shirt on and play for Liverpool is a massive honour.
Obviously, he's a big part of the plan going forward, so he can continue with his development.
You could see me work weight, yeah. And I always give everything every time.
Henderson shot blocked to get another opportunity. Takes it in style. Jordan Henderson's first goal for Liverpool.
And then Henderson! Oh, what a strike from Jordan Henderson!
Jordan Henderson's done really well up against Andre Santos. He can't quite squeeze it in the first time, but he can now. 2-0 Liverpool. Jordan Henderson.
Sturridge is through here, and he's trying to tee up Jordan Henderson. Clinical from Liverpool. The former Sunderland player scores at St James's Park to double Liverpool's advantage.
Coutinho, that's a lovely ball. Henderson's in on goal, and that's a fine finish, and that's 1-1.
Turned back in by Henderson.
Henderson. Slice!
Just comes to a lovely little back heel. Henderson again involved. Fantastic goal.
Lovely flick from Henderson. Sturridge is in. The ball's in.
Sublime ball from Jordan Henderson. The weight of it is absolutely perfect.
I mean, what he does for that team goes unnoticed. Look at why they play with such a tempo. Look why they keep getting the ball back so quickly after they give it away. There's pressing. What he does, because he's got wonderful, wonderful athleticism, he gets to people and he makes them hurry their pass and he makes them misplace.
Yeah, I don't like making comparisons to Steven Gerrard because that's unfair, but I've worked with this kid and he is a manager's dream. You play him anywhere on the field, he never moans. And what he's doing at the moment now, he's making a big impact as a leader on the field.
He is a really good lad, 100% every single minute of every day, and he's not frightened to also pull people out and talk, and that's why he's got the captain's armband.
I've seen him come in, he struggled, found it difficult. You're thinking there was talk of him getting moved on to Fulham, but he wanted to stay, fight for his place, and he's now one of the best players in the team.
Touch for Henderson, five saves,